A new COVID-19 strain named Pirola has been discovered in several parts of the world. What is Pirola, and should Singapore be worried about its potential spread? The earliest documented samples of the variant were detected in July in Denmark and Israel, according to the World Health Organization. The new strain was later found in laboratories in England, South Africa, and the US. Pirola is a new variant of Omicron, an earlier variant of the original coronavirus that causes COVID-19. The mutations of the virus's spike protein have been relatively high compared to earlier subvariants such as XBB.1.5. A report by the US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention on August 30th said that it was unclear how transmissible Pirola is in comparison to other variants. However, their latest risk assessment shows that Pirola may be more capable of causing infection for people who have had COVID-19 or who have received COVID-19 vaccines. Experts agree that Singaporeans should have no cause for concern for now due to a high rate of vaccination and herd immunity. There is also currently no evidence that Pirola causes more severe illness, with little data on transmissibility. Moreover, previous variants that WHO have tracked, like EG.5 and XBB.1.16, have not had a big impact in Singapore. However, older adults and those who are immunocompromised are still strongly encouraged to stay updated with their vaccine boosters to minimize potential risks.